Once you learn how to do pot and pot recipes in your Instant Pot, a whole new world of possibilities just open up. But if you're intimidated about doing meat and starch at the same time, it's really good to start with just the starch, like just this rice. This is Jasmine rice, by the way. Pot and pot can also be really good if you get the burn signal really easily on your Instant Pot. This prevents that. So if you've been intimidated, this is your sign to start. Go try it.